It's living testimony. Monet, 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 Monet. Shit. I ain't gonna get too spiritual on this one. I just wanna thank y'all for listening. All glory be to God. It's my last words. Look, for 20 years, I dwelt amongst my peers. Summed up a lot of wisdom, I just thought that I should share. Yo, I just thought that y'all should hear, so people open up your ears. See, what I'm about to kick is knowledge, I'm hoping you hear me clear. See, this life, it isn't light when it's lived apart from Christ. All you got is sin and death when you're living apart from life. This ain't no lie, this ain't no hype, these are the facts about your life. Let me try to explain it more as I tell you about my life. See, I'm 20 years old, just a quarter in the life. What's sad to me is that 18 years of that was not spent in the light. I was living in the darkness, spiritually was an orphan. The wrath of God was my portion until the Father, he pardoned me through the blood of the Lamb. Through the blood of the Lamb. Praise God. I want to thank all of y'all for listening to agb2G volume 1. Also known as Living Testimony. Shit. I was born on August 11th, 1990, on the south side of Houston, Texas. Praise God. I currently reside in Montgomery County, Maryland. And the deepest meaning of my life, the deepest meaning of my life, is to spread the gospel of Jesus Christ all over this country, all over this planet. I shall not be hindered. Thank you all for listening. Remember, this is not about music. One day you will have to stand in the presence of the Almighty God. I pray you're hidden in the Son, Jesus Christ.